choice, it will really feel like learning a sign language after watching a movie, but give it a week, it'll pass. Spicy Wolf, you really love not getting cooked for something.
No game
for life. We love gambling. Though the counter to bet it all on black, baby.
Woo!
Then the clip is like, sir, this is a
Dragon Ball Z.
Careful with your hot take. You might just burn your hands on this one. Dragon Ball Z is your favorite anime. Quick, everyone, stop the presses.
E-Stars,
you've just had a weird talk about films with your parents, didn't you? Kill or kill, do you have a twisted sense of fashion? Or you just put something in your driver for a little bit too long?
So neither.
Halloween is your favorite holiday. Too bad, Dad. Just like you, it only comes once a year.
Another.
You want to talk about it?
Neither.
Halloween is your favorite holiday. Too bad, Dad. Just like you, it only comes once a year.
Another.
You want to talk about it, bro? These were just jokes, man. You think so much. Come on, ledge, buddy. You can barely do a flip here anymore. Why don't you for a drink or something?
Come on, I'm buying.
Zero, you just like tournaments. Or you've put your house on mortgage trying to get a copy of Ultra Bloody Dragon on the Grand Order. Now you're just too committed. Franchise, back out. There you go. If your favorite anime was featured in these ones, you got a nice introspection into yourself. I hope you didn't pick it personal. You know what? No, fuck you. I hope you did. Yeah, fuck your favorite anime. Stop being such a shitty friend and talk about your friend's interests instead of yammering on about how much your friend's missing out because he hasn't watched Assassination Classroom yet, even though you nagged him about 30 times already. Took your fancy low shite. I can't swear on YouTube anymore.
What are they gonna do? Double cancel me?
The king's back, baby! Woo!
Mm-hmm.